Okay, normally I don't do this, but I wanted people to get an idea of just how fast these mushroom corals can grow and spread in such a short period of time. Now, if you've seen my other video, that was taken less than 3 months ago, and you had a head on there, maybe about, oh, I don't know, about the size of a quarter or so, and then a small one in front. This guy now is almost completely covered on that big chunk of rock that I got, and the biggest head on it is probably about 3 inches across. It's produced another head on the side there in the middle that's probably about the size of a nickel, and then we've got another one there in the back that's now about the size of a quarter, in addition to the front one that has grown out significantly, as you can see there. There's also over here, it might be a little bit hard to see, there is a fifth head growing under that really big one back there. And so I just want people to get an idea when people are cautioning about picking up a mushroom coral and how they can spread. Once again, this guy has done this and grown two extra heads, actually three extra heads now, in less than 3 months. So these corals grow very fast and they can spread very fast, but they are gorgeous and they have their place. And so if you're looking for something to give you some cover in a hurry and don't require really any extra care at all, these guys would be a great choice to go with in that case. So the other thing to keep in mind is that this rock here, I have had all kinds of problems with corals here. I've tried, a couple of different soft corals, a couple of different acans. I had a gold hammer here at one point. None of them panned out well. This mushroom coral doesn't care. It sits there. It just feeds off the light and the nutrients in the water. I don't do anything special to it at all, and it just grows and spreads. So if you're looking for a really newbie-friendly coral and you don't mind it spreading out and everything like this, then a mushroom coral would be a really good choice. This is definitely my fastest-growing coral in my tank right now, and that's saying something given some of the experiences I've had with a fast-spreading blasto, but this guy has a beat. So that's all I've got, and thanks for watching.